Hello and welcome to this video series about parsing as deduction, where I present to you the basics behind my open source project, which implements the parsing as deduction approach. In this series, I will explain to you the purpose of my project. Then we are going through different basics. First, deduction from the field of logics, then parsing from computational linguistics and how those both can be combined to the parsing as deduction approach. And in the last 5 minutes or so, I will give you a short demonstration about how my project actually works. As you might have heard, I have a YouTube channel about computational linguistic topics, and when I'm preparing examples for a video, this might take a long time. For example, when I want to show parsing as deduction example, then I have to make up an example, and I have to lay out the definitions of the different rules, and I have to look which rules to use and compare them with the items I already have and see how this works and so on and so on. This can take a very long time. Then I have received some comments about my bad handwriting, that this is totally unreadable sometimes, so it looks really ugly sometimes. And when I notice I made a mistake, for example at the end of my preparation, or maybe even in while recording the video, or even half a year later, then I have to do everything again to find the mistake, and where I did the mistake, lay out the rules, compare them with the items, try to make sense of the definitions, and so on and so on. So then I decided that this is a work the computer can do so much better than me, and I started to implement the parsing as deduction approach. And then I also thought that this might be also useful for other people, so I put it on GitHub.